What I capture in spite of myself interests me more than my own ideas.